Hi! Hello everyone! Let's go! Samahan niyo ulit ako guys sa panibagong araw. Ang makikita niyo ngayon guys, tayo ay pupunta ng PASAR MALAM. PASAR MALAM is parang yung may lugar na nagtitinda ng mga street food, traditional street food. Pag may mga special occasion dito sa Singapore. And then area by area lang siya. Ito guys ay nasa labas po siya ng Bukit Panjang MRT at harap po siya ng or outside ng Hillion Mall. Kaya guys, ali kayo, samahan nyo ako guys. Tingnan natin kung anong mga paninda nila. At saka kung may magugustuhan tayo. Ayan guys, yung makikita nyo dito is 100% is traditional food ng Singapore. Mayroong Malay food, Indian food, at saka Thailand food. Ganon po siya. Ayan guys, yung makikita nyo guys. Sana guys, magugustuhan po ninyo itong video. At makaget idea kayo. At kung nagustuhan po ninyo, huwag kalimutan mag-iwan ng comment. Once again, it's me, Lily Sales. Ayan guys. Again, this is a PASAR MALAM at Bukit Panjang at outside of Hillion Mall. This one start at October 6th. To October 26, 2022. And this one is mayroon siyang 16 food stall offering a traditional PASAR MALAM food. Kaya sama-sama kayo sa akin guys to get an idea. At kung saan sulok man kayo ng mundo, you can get an idea what is PASAR MALAM in Singapore and what is the food that is selling in PASAR MALAM. Thank you guys. And the PASAR MALAM open in the afternoon until night. Kaya sana guys, magugustuhan nyo. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's go guys. Ayan guys, naiiya ako lumapit para makuha yung video. Kasi, alam mo naman, hindi tayo sanay. Original band, ano daw yun? Baday. Ayan guys, yung mga kwi-kwi nila. Kaya, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ang daming tao, guys, nakakahiya magpila. Kasi dito, hindi ka pwedeng sumiksik lang kung saan mo gustong bumili. Kailangan mong pumila. Kaya, ito ang kagandahan dito, guys. Line by line siya. Kaya, walang siksikan, walang paunahan. Kaya, madali lang. Kaya, kung gusto mong bumili at mahaba yung line, magtiis ka talagang pumila. Walang kan dito. Kaya, parang minsan gusto mong bumili, nakakatamad na kasi ang haba ng pila. Ayan. Thank you guys for watching. Hanggang dito na lang. Hanggang sa susunod po. It's me again, Lily Sales. Thank you everyone. God bless and keep safe always, guys.